Hi friends, happy Earth Day. 地球日快乐. So we're gonna learn Mandarin today, and in Mandarin lesson, we're going to talk about the Earth Day. So happy Earth Day. So that is the Earth behind me. Do you guys remember how to say Earth in Mandarin? You're right, it's 地球. So Earth Day in Mandarin is 地球日, and 日 means day. So Earth Day is 地球日, and Happy Earth Day is 地球日快乐. Happy is 快乐. So if you want to say Happy Earth Day in Mandarin, it's 地球日快乐. Good job. So what do you see in this picture? This is a sad picture, right? So the Earth is sad because it's being polluted. There is pollution. So in Mandarin, pollution is called 污染. 污染. So because the earth is polluted, we have to take care of the earth. And we learned three R words: reduce, recycle, reuse. So we're gonna learn how to say reduce, recycle, and reuse in Mandarin. Alright friends, so the first one is reduce. In Mandarin, reduce is 节约. 节约, reduce, 节约. Alright, the second one is reuse. Reuse. Reuse in Mandarin is called 再利用. 再利用. So use is 利用. Re is use it again, right? So it's 再利用. Alright, recycle is the last one. And in Mandarin, recycle is called 回收. So in order to take care of the earth, we need to reduce, recycle, and reuse, which is 节约, 回收, 再利用. So we can take care of the earth. Alright, thank you for learning Mandarin with me. 地球日快乐, happy Earth Day. Bye guys.